Nice to meet you.
Graffiti is a form of communication in big cities. So the medium to communicate is not paper and pen, it's walls. Because a city is mainly what? It's streets and walls.
It was not necessary to know graffiti to be able to reproduce it. That's why we used the children's designs. You don't need to be Picasso, you know? And most of the designs are very basic, so that beginners can reproduce them.
That's it.
Thank you very much.